Well, hi there, lads. This is Lego Submarine Captain again, and this time I want to show you my helicopter. I wanted one for years for my frigate and destroyer. And last Friday, Rambo 3 was on TV, and it had a Russian attack helicopter. And I thought, oh, I must also build a helicopter. And I couldn't figure out whether I build a transport helicopter or an attack helicopter. And I decided to make it a transport helicopter because it was, if you see this open hole, it's a bit weird if you had rockets and machine guns attached, and it also didn't look nice. Well, as you can see over here, this is our original helicopter tower over here, and also the, I don't know how you called it, the skis? Skis of the helicopter, no, the landing platform, I don't know. And it's all made of spare parts. Well, I had to kill a car for it. The car that wasn't that great. And you see those windows, those minifigures you can see over here. I don't know if you can see them. Yes, a bit. They had to place sideways because otherwise they can't sit properly because I didn't have the space. I had to choose between windows or proper seating, and I've chosen windows because that was more fun. As you can see a bit here, they are. Well, yeah, at least you know you've noticed. Well. As you can see, it's quite easy to make your own Lego helicopter, and I'm quite satisfied with the results. So that's what I wanted to show you, and the Lego Submarine Captain says out.